We are at the Halifax Commons, and now it's September 31st. And last year, I told the city about this problem that they have where they rent this field out, which is the field for the high school over there. And they rent this field out to, I guess, a group for a Terry Fox run. And they let them drive these big, heavy trucks on here. And last year, it took 3 months or 4 months to fix this field. It cost the taxpayers at least $10,000, $15,000. The school over here could not use the field while it was being repaired. And I told the city about this. And you think that they would have any sense not to do this again? But no. They let them drive their trucks on this on the grass again and destroy the grass. So I'm going to go around this field here, if my battery doesn't run out, and show you what they've done again. They've destroyed the athletic field at the Halifax Commons, and the city doesn't care. So take a look at this brand new sodded field that they spent the taxpayers' money for 3 months last year, 4 months to fix it back up after they did this, driving all these 50, 60, 70, 80,000 pound trucks on this field. You see all the ruts everywhere? Oh, I forgot to show you something. Okay. Oh, didn't forget to show you. So take a look at this. Look at all the ruts. Look what they've done to the field. Look. Look at the tire marks everywhere. Why do they allow these people to destroy the park, our park, like this? And it's going to cost the taxpayers a fortune to fix this. Why? And the city, it's not like the city doesn't know what's going on. You're only seeing a little bit. If I was to zoom in the middle of that field, you would see tire marks everywhere. I'm going to try. This is not my better camera, and the batteries are really low, so using the zoom is going to kill my batteries. So I don't know if you can see where all the birds are. You can see the little lumps there. Well, that's all tire marks everywhere in the field. So I'm going to scoot back really quickly while I'm in my wheelchair here to the other end of this park to see if there's more tire marks. So here we go. We're going to go really quickly. Look at the mess they've made out of this field. And all this water is on this path because the trucks squeeze all the water out of the ground. Now, we get rain all the time at this time of the year. They know, they should know better. They shouldn't even allow the big heavy trucks. You see the size of the trucks that were on here. And then on top of that, they have like, I don't know, 20,000, 5,000, whatever people running on, standing on this wet grass. So, you see the ruts, and don't forget, this is a football field, okay? This is the field for that school. It's the only field they have that they can use. So at the end of the year, when they have competitions and stuff, they can't use the field because they do this and destroy the grass. And of course, the taxpayers are going to pay another $10,000, $15,000 to fix this field. It won't be usable for another 3 months. And then winter comes. Take a look at the mess they've made out of this field. Last year, I told them about this, and they did it again this year. They destroyed the field. What's that? They should know better to let these big trucks drive on here when it's rainy season. Yeah, I know. They don't care. It costs the taxpayers a lot of money to fix this. And then during that time, the school can't use the field. So this is what we get. We get a brand new sidewalk here, brand new sod. And they allow these big heavy trucks to drive over here and destroy this place. Look at this. Do we have lunatics running this city or what? Look at that. Look, mud all over the sidewalks. The field's all destroyed. And you think the city of Halifax gives a damn? Look. Look, letting them drive over brand new sod. It's not like they don't know this is happening, because they're doing it every year. Look, they drive over wherever the hell they want. What's it? You know, it's going to cost a fortune to fix all this. And this is all a brand new. This is a brand new sidewalk, brand new sod. I hope there's no more up here. Look, there is. It's just hard to see with this camera. Ah, the whole field's destroyed. Again. You can see the lines right here for the field. See the lines for it? So it proves to you it's actually supposed to be a field. All the markings have been destroyed. You know, the city should find a better place to conduct this crazy, stupid Terry Fox run or whatever it is. It's all a corporate thing. There's no money made in this. By the time you add up what it costs the taxpayers to fix the field, okay, there's no way in the world that a few runners are going to get any money. This is all just for advertisement for all the big corporations that sponsor this thing. Well, if the corporations are going to sponsor this advertisement spree, then they should pay to fix the sidewalk. So now we're going to the other end of the park, and I'm going to show you something. Anywhere along this park, these guys with their trucks, they figure, well, shit, man, we can drive over the grass anywhere we want. Look, they did it right here. I'm zoomed in a little too much for you to see. So that's just one of the few truck things that are left here. There was all kinds of them. So, but what they've done is they've made the field unusable. And the city of Halifax should smarten up and not allow this kind of stupidity to happen. Thank you for listening.